Hey, we're at Memorial Herman Park. Hi, Gabby.
In the museum district.
Yes, and also close to the zoo, right?
Yes.
On the thing, they look like the Whataburger hamburger stickers.
They do. The ones that are like special order, no onions.
No onions,
barbecue.
No dicks. Do we run over again? Oh.
Oh.
Shit, I'm sorry.
It's so cute. We don't know where to look.
I don't know where to look, but that's Sam Houston. Hi, I think.
Wait,
we have to make sure. Oh, it is Sam Houston. Yes,
Mira,
we got it right.
I was right. You give me a feeling. You give me a feeling. You give me a feeling. You give me a
feeling. It's cold in here.
It's
not
cold.
It's just.
It's fresh.
Fresh. But I like it though.
I like it.
It's not like cold as in like, oh my god, I cannot like
handle it.
We're gonna go to this place called Coco's and they sell like crepes. Is that how you say it?
Yeah.
Crepes and like waffles and tea.
Gelato.
And all this really good stuff. I've never been there. I think Gabby has. Do you like it?
It's my favorite.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I've never been there, so I'm gonna try it for the first time. Okay, now we're at this Coco place. It's the crepes and waffles and coffee and gelato place that we were talking about earlier at the park.
Literally, look, crepes, waffles, coffee, gelato.
I don't know what I'm gonna eat because I've never eaten here, so I'm gonna trust Gabby's judgment and see what I can get to eat. Otherwise, I don't know what I'm gonna get.
Not anymore, but you still got it like that.
Hey Gabby, what did you get?
I got a Mediterranean crepe with chicken.
Is it good?
I'm so excited to eat this.
Yeah, are you ready? Go.
But like, you gotta really appreciate it. Yeah.
And this drink's what they are. It's the Italian cream soda,
yes,
mango flavored. They're really good. I tried it and I liked it. I was like expecting like regular cream soda, but it's totally different.
No.
Like Italian, it's really different
it's
to
like,
the regular one.
It's like creamier, but it still has like, if you mix it around your straw a little bit, you'll get like different flavors of like the ice of the...
It's really good. I got this turkey, not turkey, I keep saying turkey. It's a ham, ham and mozzarella, and it's really good. And I'm so excited to eat it, so I'll be right back. Bye.
Do you really see me?
What is that?
Tiramisu.
I don't know what that is.
It's like a dessert that tastes like coffee.
Oh, I'm gonna be drinking coffee then.
They also have a lemon bar and they have an apple crumble.
I want something hot.